Well, you saw it live here on News 9 this afternoon. Oklahoma County deputies arrest four suspects accused of leading them on a chase across the metro. The sheriff's office says that chase started as a routine traffic stop near Southwest 15th and Penn when the driver took off. Three suspects got out of the car near downtown while the driver kept going. Deputies were able to arrest all four suspects. No names have been released yet.